hat I'm wearing. We're here with Gregory Gorgeous at Elgin Fashion Week. So Gregory, tell us about what you're wearing today.
Well, today I'm wearing leopard, obviously, and pearls. And since the weather is really, really bad out, this Fashion Week has been so fun and so busy and so exciting, but the weather has not been keeping together. But, I still gotta show off them legs, right? The cold is not keeping me away from that.
Muses, Gregory.
My muses. Honestly, I don't have as many as you probably would think I do. I take a lot of inspiration from my friends, my family, and my supporters online, my supporters in real life. But I obviously love like the Lady Gaga, the Grace Kelly, the David Bowie with the out there whole outward image, things like that, yeah.
And lastly, where do you enjoy shopping?
Anywhere that I can get my hands on. I think people think that I'm a label whore and like a brand. I like brands a lot, but honestly, I'll go vintage shopping sometimes with my friends. I'll go to Urban Outfitters, sometimes Prep 21, really cheap H&M. But then I can go really expensive as well. I'll go to, like, Walmart.
Leslie, what is our must-have at Fashion Week?
My must-have at Fashion Week is heel inserts, so you can be walking all day without any discomfort.
Amazing. What is style and fashion to you?
Style and fashion to me is very important. Bottom line, it's very important. I think that style is a key for anyone. I know all my friends have individual style, and I can't really find that I relate to anyone without seeing that they have style, you know what I'm saying?